All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. Again, thank you guys so much for sticking around if you guys are still here. And if you are new to the channel, welcome on in, and thank y'all for helping me keep great music alive, man. We are back with the Black Crowes. This is Remedy, all right? You guys have been requesting this for a while. We are finally here, all right? Man, so we ain't gonna waste no more time. Let's jump right into it. Entertaining video as far as the sound go, and it makes you move to the beat. But you know, I'll be trying to just really listen and pay attention and stuff, because that part where you said baby why can't you sit still, to me, you know, it just seemed like somebody trying to, I don't know if that's a drug reference, that, like, you know. Then he saying I will take some more. Let's let it play out some more. Think I'm on the right track, though.
Show you what I mean.
You know, brother has a great voice. Kind of remind me of Brother Jagger, the way he be moving around and dancing so much. But you know, the word remedy used in this song right here, I take enough to please me, you know, to for me, it just seems a little like a reference. Like, will you let me come inside? I don't know if they're talking about sex or actual the drug. Like, is that the drug talking? You know what I mean? Like, will you let me come inside of you? Because a lot of times songs like this, they be deeper than what you think. That's why I be trying to pay close attention as I'm enjoying the song. But great voice, man. It's love that they had the two backup singers in there. Add a little extra, you know, to it. But yeah, we're gonna check out some more because it was another one you guys wanted me to react to from them. I gotta go and look at my notes again, but yeah, I believe this song has a deeper, because I mean, it could go both ways, you know. It could be about sex, could be about drugs, could be a combination of both. Sex could be the drug. Hey, you know what I mean? But he does have a really seems like he's really, like, you go to a concert, it'd be a great show. He's gonna entertain you with that voice and with the dancing and stuff, man, because you know, remind me of Brother Jagger a little bit. Yeah, whole band. I did a reaction, it was a while back. I forgot the song that I reacted to already from them. Great band though, man. Hopefully you guys will stick around because we are coming back for more. So see you on the next video. Peace out.